funny memory in LA. We were eating at Quan Mi, the Vietnamese place. I go up to, you know, wash my hands, use the bathroom. And who else to come out of the men's room but my lady? So apparently I'm gay and I'm gonna marry another dude because I'm all about them, you know, gay rights.
Okay, there was someone in the women's restroom, but it was just funny. Like when I left that bathroom and then Brian was right in front of me, his face was like the surprise Pikachu face. It was so funny. He was like, oh. He was so confused. He was like, what the?
She's laughing and crying because she's so hungry and she can't open a bag of chips for her hunger.
I'm so hungry.
So hungry.
And you wanted me to try it, but thank you.
You're my best friend.
No, that first part.
You're my best friend.
No, the first part.
This little lady's the best sister in the whole world.
Wow. I guess you just went on a free Disney trip.
Yeah.
The wait here took an hour almost. She's upset.
Yeah.
My babe is hella drunk.
Do you know what a
Porygon is? She's drunk and she's showing a little kid her Pokemon collection in Pokemon Go.
You want to see my Diglett here?
And I want to try the, there's like a crab thing from the Astrodome over there.
Bed? You're like gonna put my toys there.
Yo, you're gonna put your toys on new bed?
Yes, it's me. Come upstairs, Uncle Brian.
I'll come upstairs. Lord, why are you turning on the light?
Kabu.
Kabu,
how old the No, Kabu. Astros.
Okay.
Astros.
I get a good little big ghost.
Careful, you're gonna trip over yourself.
I'm a ghost.
Oh, you're both ghosts. All right, come on, let's go.
I ghost.
Okay, Lori. Oh wait, don't do that. That's dangerous, Liam. Don't be a ghost on the stairs.
Hey, big poop. $6 for that?
This is fancy ice cream?
Yes.
Okay, what's the flavors again?
Green tea and chocolate chip, and that's cherry and hot.
Okay, try it.
Tastes like hot sauce.
Hot sauce?
Yeah.
Mommy,
tastes
like
hot sauce.
My
medium
came in.
Yeah!
Ooh!
Yeah, hot sauce!
There's this new place called Society in San Bruno. So tomorrow I'm getting married. Tonight I'm sleeping on a twin bed with like no blankets. I'm just gonna watch anime to sleep. And yeah, she wants to do a first look. So here I am sleeping like a peasant, not even in my own room. And now I'm gonna be the groom. So yeah. All right, so the thing that took the most time and effort today is obviously the hair. I was just combing it and combing it, hoping it would look good, but I think this is the good side of my face. It's got this weird old bald spot right there. But this side has my dimple. Getting ready for events like a wedding is easy. Just wake up, do my hair, put on clothes, that's it. I'm almost ready. Took less than like 30 minutes. Oh man. I could run away right now. Y'all are horrible at coordinating. I was already in here. What are you watching? You can't see! Is that Paw Patrol?
No, that's Spidey Magic
Friends. Oh, okay.
Bye. jewelry. I'll bring you something back from Cabo.
Alright, our hotel is right across from the Costco.
We're changing.
She wants to drive, I want to jaywalk. Alright, first stop of the vacation, Costco.
Yeah, that's a Ooh. Wow. Oh my god. Let's go.
Walla 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 world. She was not impressed by Mexican Costco. She was disappointed.
Oh my god.
Do you like it or not?
I don't know.
Alright. Credit card, pretty good conversion rate. What are you smiling? But yeah, airport conversion rips people off. 1-16 ratio. I was like, oh hell no. The bank downstairs using my credit card in Costco, they all do 1-21, which is the perfect ideal.
21.5.
Yeah, sure. That's our haul from Walmart.
Show it. You forgot the Jell-O.
It's in my hand.
That one's lemon and sea salt. Hold on.
Yeah, I told you it was sea salt.
I told you it was sea salt.
I told you. Sal is salt, mar is sea, limon is lemon.
Limon is lemon.
She bought the most basic shit out here in Mexico. Lemon and sea salt popcorn.
It looked really good.
It's so basic.
Lemon she got is
the flavor. Topo Chico, basic. We got baby oil so I can massage her in our all-inclusive resort or at a beach or whatever, you know. That sounds nice. I wish I was massaged with oils at the beach. She wanted wipes, but bacteria isn't real. There's Jell-O that I'm finishing up that she bought. Perrier Murukami. She got it because it's so cute.
No, and I like sparkling water.
Dude, did you hear the old lady there at Walmart? She's like, I gotta get my bellies. You hear her? I was like, oh my god, that's you. You're a freaking old hag.
No, at first, remember that little Mexican man thought I was 16 and you were my
He's just being nice to you.
No, but he really thought I was 16.
We got little Mexican kids singing Korean with
Squid Games
in Costco. Is this two different flavors?
Yeah.
Oh, what yeah.
Lemon.
You got lemon and whatever. Then I got Jack Daniel's Tennessee Honey Liqueur Lemonade. I don't know. I was like honey and lemonade. And then just some strawberry drink, which also has alcohol apparently.
It's 4.7%
a lot. No. And then here, she got some skin cleaning stuff for her skin. I got sunblock. And also the big ol' Bonafont water that will last us this trip. But yeah, yesterday, I guess my friends or people that watch this will find out. I guess I got married, who knows. I didn't record much of it. All we did was sign papers, take photos, and eat.
That's not all we did.
That's all we did.
That's
what else
not
did we do?
True.
What else did we
you
do?
You gotta break it down to what it really is.
Well, that was the summary.
You got ready, and you tried to do Italian hairstyle, and then I guess you achieved it, and then we met up, and then you saw me, I guess, and then you left me.
Her and my people tried to coordinate a first look. Everyone was horrible. They're all late, and I was already in there ready.
We left an hour after the time we said we would leave.
You were being hella dramatic, like hella rushing, like you're trying
to... You always have to rush to get to the
you
gate.
You rushed like the airplane was about to leave us, and yeah. We literally had an hour waiting to sit and wait there.
And then
brought me memories of when we left Hawaii, and you were like rushing me like crazy.
Just rush, and then you can relax.
I was so...
Okay, you can relax at the end once you reach the goal.
I was so upset.
But yeah, and then I was just...
Maybe that's why I was tired. I felt fatigued by all your rushing.
We... Got the car and checked in the hotel, Costco, Walmart, food.
When we were driving to the hotel, the sun was so bright.
Yeah.
It was crazy.
Alright, let me tell you what we're gonna do tomorrow.
Alright, let's hear.
Babe, I need you to turn off that light next to you.
I can't reach it.
You can't?
No.
Is this the future of this relationship?
Look!
I gotta turn off
look
all
how
the...
Far it is.
So you want me sleeping farther to crawl
right.
over you and turn it off? I'm up because I already had to turn off every other light.
Exactly, so what's one more?
I just want you to turn off the one right next to you.
My arms are tucked in.
I was about to drive up there, yeah, because I drove up something similar near Reno with my friends. Yeah. Alright, this is our first adventure. We're going to walk all the way to that hill and see the view of this area because I think this is like the best view area according to my Google research. About to hike, we ate breakfast, I pooped a lot, and this is the first activity of today. Driving here was interesting, lots of resorts in the way, so obviously you can't go in. And you like go the other way, and that was the other way. But yeah, let's go hike. We could probably drive up this actually, but we're gonna walk up it. By the way, it's gonna be like 3 miles up there.
You're lying.
I am. Come on, let's go. This is good exercise before we get fat in our all-inclusive tomorrow. Alright, we are pretty much up here. There is a big red gate. We're not going to go any further than this. We just can't take a photo with a tree and the pole there. So look at that cruise ship that just arrived in Cabo.
Well, we could go further, but there's this giant gate. I mean, we all know that.
Little siesta for the little cutie.
Tired. Don't look at me.
It's tiring.
It's hot. I'm sweaty. I'm oily.
Also, I want to take a quick video of the car. A few ugly marks here and there, some scratches. The main thing is in the back, there's a little dent right there. But yeah, lots of dust and scratches, but it gets the job done. This
okay,
girl,
I'll get that one.
The first thing she wants
okay.
to get is boba.
Can I get the rice pudding snow? Rice
boba
pudding snow?
In Mexico.
That's it.
She got an horchata boba. Horchata boba. Boba and chill. In Cabo. All you need is tequila. Free tequila tasting. And then we got aburrido, and we got the Mexican with the aguaves. It's cute. Vlogging. There's my babe in the back. Oh, there's a roach. Oh, there's a lot of roaches. Oh my god. There's so many roaches. Here, let me show you. That's a roach. Those are roaches. They got roaches everywhere on me. That's a roach.
Where?
Roaches look for all everywhere. Right there. Look at my girl. She's just shopping. Look at this little child. She want to go into Happy Land and get ice cream, huh?
There's a cheesecake one.
So this little dummy has to use a calculator to do conversions. All you have to do. Yes. She likes this part. Big Christmas tree, paradise. Look at my little baby. We are in the marina in Cabo. Looks pretty nice. Look at that place called Urban Bar. It's got the Squid Game chick. She's taking the photo of the Squid Game. And yeah, there's cute little shops down there. $5 cocktails. Sesame beef, agua chile, surf and turf udon, mojito, margarita, my baby.
My turn.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
The car. My girl is drunk. She wants to go to the car.
I don't know.
She's done.
My drunkie just took her Tylenol, and now we're just chilling in the car before we go head out with the AC on, but she kind of wants to nap, even though she already napped.
I didn't. Why don't you explain what just happened to you? I heard bloody murder screaming.
There was a giant bug, I think it was like a locust or a giant cricket, I don't know, but it was the size of a hummingbird on my lap. So I like stomped around and I ran out the car.
He spazzed out in here.
It was huge, just as big as your face. It was on my leg.
It's indoor skydiving.
You
won't, yeah. All right.
He's going up.
Go. He is?
No, he's not.
Hey, babe. Cabo Beach, not as crowded as Hawaii. We got that nice little mural. And then we got little huts everywhere. And we got my little pretty boo. Alright, so the water's pretty cold. I mean, I guess I'm in the shade, but it is cold.
It's the life. No towel on the beach, just a girl laying on your belly. The dad box.
Ketchup packet of the ocean. Ah, this is great. This is an adventure. This is great. Come on, let's get in the water. Let's get this shit. Look at this. Back there is where the Arch of Cabo is. We gotta climb this rock. Try it. Hi, cutie.
This is hella sweet.
Hella sweet. Starbucks.
Hey, vlog. So yeah, I just got done. Spent like 6 hours in the marina. Eating a lot. Walking a lot. Playing by the beach a lot. It was cute. Time to just relax. And then the all-inclusive is tomorrow.
He's excited.
Yes. Now we just chilling now. We got them ice cold honey lemonade liqueur. It does taste exactly how it sounds. It tastes like whiskey mixed with lemons and honey. Mmm. Yeah. Tastes like alcohol for sure.
It tastes like 7-Up.
7-Up, but alcoholic?
But herbal.
Herbal 7-Up?
Yeah.
You like it?
It's not bad.
You gotta chug it all. Train your alcohol tolerance for tomorrow.
No. It's cold.
Mm. drink. Pretty good. My boo's happy, right? So I can't believe she got damn chicken nuggets and she don't even like it.
I'm not good. I think they're veggie nuggets.
I don't think they're into
it. I think this is ham.
Yeah. Yep, eating upstairs with a view of the pool. And then we're gonna walk around this place later. And she finished it off by dessert and she's already eating it.
Mm-hmm. Let's dig in.
Alright, this is the beach and the infinity pool and the bars, which is, I guess, more young and obnoxious. Just finished eating and she's gonna eat again. I have beer. Alright, she just wanted to try it and she doesn't like any, so we just got this and not even.
We finished the chocolates.
We ate the chocolates, but we barely touched any of that.
I'll finish the Juan.
I'll finish my beer.
Alright. We're in a room, it's cute. We got a little. Oh, they tried to go swan or turkey? With whatever that is. Alright. And look at our great view! We got the tree! And the road, awesome, worth it. Instantly when you get into the room, she's already napping. Look at her.
For the record, Brian said,
look at her. Stopped recording too late. So,
where did you put the alcohol wipes?
Right here, we just got it. Alright, so I carried everything up alone like I said I would. And this girl pretended as if she was pregnant so the hotel keepers wouldn't judge. Huh?
I did. Huh? I didn't do that. I was just looking
you
at
just
my
said
back,
that.
Like,
I have to get my money's worth. It's so strong.
Stop.
It's hella strong.
Hella strong. Mix it with
some of this. Oh god.
Babe, I'm not gonna carry two things.
Wow, look at her. Look at your back rolls.
Don't look
sexy.
At them.
Look at them arms.
Don't look at them.
Okay, ready. Double fisting over here.
All right, money where?
Need more sand.
Mm-hmm.
Hola. Muy bien. ¿Y tú?
Bien. Estás larga.
Tu vestido es feo. Su... Pote...
In the water a little bit.
Why is the sand hurt though? The sand's hard.
Yeah, it's rough sand.
Oh, look at my footprints.
Yeah, you're the only one at the beach.
What is it? Take only memories, leave only footprints.
You know, I know there's sharks in these waters. It is very nice waters. It is warm. It is nice. There are fish down there. I ain't gonna jump in the deep end. Fuck that. Oh no, that's a big wave. Ah, shit.
Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm sinking.
Let's go in! Alright. Babe, it looks like you only have half a body. This is not good. There is a big one coming. Babe, I wanna sit on the sand. the look of fear on this man's face.
Bye tree.
Oh look, you wanna look in the lobby? A lot of rods. Oh, look at her. She loves her little dessert. Look at this hella old person acting like a child. Out of everything in the store, she is attracted to the pink unicorn. She also likes this pink mermaid shirt. Ay-ya. Look at that. Pool at night. No one at the swim up bar. So nice. All right, you know me, got a gym on vacation so I don't get super fat. Get the fur, the fur. Get at her.
All right, what did you say at the end?
I said all I want to do is spend time with my babe. All right, let's go eat again.
Okay. Wait, do you think the tubo is the one where you're sitting in a tube?
I don't know.
I think so, that one.
But it all looks really fun, and I can't wait to go tomorrow with her.
I'm scared.
Breakfast on the next day. What? Does my girl want to go to the little kid side over there? Nah, we go to the big kid one.
Oh wait, that's not Brian. Oh. Oh wait, that's not Brian either. God damn it, which one is him? Okay, I think that's him right there. Why are your pants inside out, sir?
As they said, no zippers on the outside, so I had to flip it inside out.
It was funny seeing you walk up with your pockets hanging out.
They got sand in them.
Oh. Okay, let's go.
Ooh, hi. Late night romantic dinner with a babe. Oh, you can't even see because it's too dark. You can't see our whole meat platter.
You can't?
My phone can't see it. But that's because I'm video recording. Alright, dessert. Fruit and ice cream and chocolate cake. Wow, so majestic birds. And it's the sunrise. Ta-da! No one on the beach. Very few people. Just workers cleaning it up. Girl is off and she's drunk trying to go find the bathroom.
And then you get a headache.
Aww, my poor little derpy drunk is a headache. Aww. Esta borracha. Aww, look at this little dummy. You only drink half of the drinks and they're diluted.
So strong. Look at the view.
Yes.
It's nice.
Yes.
Show the.
My room. There's the South San Francisco. Let's see, can I see the words from here? Yeah. South San Francisco from my house. Oh no, my room. It's getting painted. Alright, that looks like JoJo Fries from Safeway.
JoJo Fries?
Mm-hmm.
Why is it called JoJo Fries?
I don't know. That's what I was been told it was called, and I called it that ever since.
Who told you that?
My family. She going crazy with the holiday shopping. She going crazy. She buying hella stuff for people. I ain't buying nothing for no one. Yeah. Yeah. What is it?
It's a kitchen.
It's a kitchen.
It says grow the fun garden to kitchen. Wow. We'll now have Uncle Brian help you open it and build it.
Oh, I get a hold of shovel.
Can you say thank you, Uncle Brian?
Thank you, Uncle Brian.
Lori, say thank you, Uncle Brian.
I get a garden.
Say thank you, Auntie Nicole.
Thank you, Auntie Nicole.
Look at the camera and say it. Hi. Now Uncle Brian gets to build it for you.
Alright, Vlogmas Day 25. Merry Christmas!
It's Uniqlo. It's the weeb stuff.
You know how we're gonna match today?
You bought this for yourself.
No, I didn't.
Are you sure?
It's for both of us.
Rengoku, burn your heart.
Set your heart ablaze.
No, it says burn your heart.
Whatever.
But what size is it? Medium. Am I a medium?
Look at the other one.
Is it Tanjiro? It is Tanjiro. I'm not even a Tanjiro. I'm an Inosuke.
Miles is a rat now. He's not fluffy and cute anymore. He's a rat. Thank God it wasn't a mushy one.
This girl is opening my gift. You're opening my gift to me.
Oh, that's cute. Hey, Eric. Put it on.
Put it on.
Yes. Is that the knife from that brand you like? That German
one? This is the Target version.
The Target version? There's a Target version?
I'm gonna shake it off.
Get him ready.
He's
good boy, Charlie, come here. Come here.
Fix his head. Fix his head.
Okay, sit.
Down. Down. I love
down. Is anyone in the back?
Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah. Molly, your name's Serena.
Growing up, we had never had a Christmas tree.
There's eight, right?
We never had Christmas parties either.
Yeah. So last.
Yo, look, see, he's sitting on it.
What did he fall right through?
I know!
Why is it that weak?
I don't know what's in there. It's a box. You don't know that, honey.
There's a front to that? When you can see the
right Charlie, come here. Just chill. Oh, leave her alone.
You want me to leave him here, Sharon?
Sit. Oh, man.
Second,
well,
depends how many people are the best.
No, I'm not the first. I'm never first or last.
Eight presents.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
All right, number one.
I am super over you.
Number one. Big box, big box, big box.
I'm going to stand over this. I can see.
Wait, do you want the big one?
Go ahead.
I want
to
open the big one.
Oh, the big one then.
Go for it, go for it. Let's all guess what it is. I think it's a small box in there.
You can't.
It's a pillow.
Oh, she's.
I think it's a comfy. I think it's a comfy. I'm calling it right now.
It's kind of heavy.
Charlie!
I was wrong. Get the scissors.
Nah, brute force it.
You shouldn't
force
have to open. Work for a present.
Force it open.
What is it? Oh!
It's a pillow.
Oh, she nice.
Oh, I got one of those.
Oh, that.
It's an UGG.
Is there any
it's
more?
An UGG pillow.
Oh, wait, are you serious?
Let's touch him.
Like the company?
Really?
Yes.
All right, open her.
Open
her.
Amazon.
It's from Iris.
Daddy Bezos gets money.
What is it?
It's a blanket.
We
have the exact same one. We do.
Is this from last year?
No, we have it.
That's the one he proposed to.
It's a massage gun.
Can't tell you.
Oh, that seems good.
Oh, what a nice case.
That's fancy. That's $30 or less. Wow.
Wow.
Five.
You're gonna steal. No one's stealing.
Toilet paper.
Toilet paper?
She took her own gift.
I packaged this.
So it's yours.
It's mine. It's a cup.
What is it?
It's like a roommate cup.
You picked your own
to
gift.
To warm it? It's warm or cold.
You picked your own gift.
I really like it. When I saw it, I was like, ooh, this would be a nice gift.
I mean, somebody's
crispy ass box.
I got a speaker.
It's an umbrella.
Not wash?
Oh! I told you you like it.
Hey.
For you.
No one stole, and that's the last gift.
Yeah, who's next?
That's the last one.
Unless that's Philip's gift.
Is that Philip's
nope.
gift?
She got her gift stolen.
Open it, look at it. It's really sleek.
He stole her cup.
No, Iris, go in. She can do it.
Pro. Actually, hold on. You don't have any self that bad.
Oh no.
Last year we bought all the gifts at Costco. Now we got all the gifts on Amazon.
Oh,
I got a speaker.
No.
She got her cup back.
I sure did.
She stole her snacks.
He's not a wall.
There is a logo.
What it is.
Brian got that.
The other pen.
Yeah. Good thing I didn't get it.
Oh, no, that's
true. Charlie.
I need help.
Wow.
This one. I love cakes. All went all up
to you. She said you love cakes. This is from daddy.
This is from all of us.
You got what? How
are you?
I'm going to record it. No, that's a different one. Go to the Hachi Sin Hoi.
Go to the
Hachi
Sin
Hoi.
You
can't
pay them
all the answers.
You like
it?
He's already wearing AirPods.
Yeah, see,
you
can't
pay
them all
the
answers.
What is
that?
Hachi Sin.
Hachi Sin. Hachi Sin. Hachi Sin.
Hachi Sin. Hachi Sin. Hachi
Sin. Hachi Sin. Hachi
Thank you.
Thank you. Don't look.
In a couple of days.
Oh boy.
Wow. Shoes.
Thank you.
Wow.
Wow.
Let me take a picture of you holding it first. Where are you?
Did I get it?
Dress.
Yes, it is.
One, two, three.
Wait, let me do. I'm his name wrong.
I'm so scared.
Okay.
Okay.
Wait,
you
want
to go back? You go
Wow.
Oh, it's your heels.
This is really nice. Is this
nice?
Damn.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yes.
Ready? One, two, three.
Charlie, come here.
Just
saying.
You
what
can look
it?
At it though.
Charlie, open it. Come here. 2 a.m. 40 degrees. Fremont, there's mom. Hey, babe.
Hey. Let's go.
Vlogging. It's hailing a little bit. Oh, it stopped. All right, go.
Actually, I wanted this.
What the hell is that monstrosity? That's not from China. That's not traditional. Why? Pictures of the dim sum. What kind of dim sum got the truffle?
Look, it's melting.
Yeah. Is the spoon hot?
It's not as hot.
Okay.
But it's still hot. It's just the top isn't as hot, but the bottom. Here, let me move these to the bottom. Then it'll melt, see? Oh, on the side it's melting. It's just ever so slow.
We're at Hillsdale. I'm gonna watch Spider-Man now.
It's
a vlog. I finally shaved my beard after growing it out for almost a month. I don't know. Maybe she likes it, maybe she doesn't, who knows?
Your beard?
Her mom don't like it, my mom like it.
Your mom like kinda did it.
Yeah. It's past Christmas now. Yep. She sleep the whole time driving. What a useful companion on a road trip. Not even 10 minutes and she's like on the Bay Bridge. She's already